The 3rd of December, 2023. China Evergrande may finally meet its end in Hong Kong court. A Hong Kong judge could set in motion the liquidation of the property developer, which was once considered one of China's most successful companies.